the 2008 musical comedy Mamma Mia. Is getting a sequel, because if this decade has taught us anything, it's that nothing ever dies.
Universal Pictures dropped the first trailer for Mamma Mia. Here we go again on Thursday, bringing back the original cast along with a few new faces. But the trailer also hinted at a plot twist that suggests, here we go again with one critical difference.
Amanda Seyfried appears as Sophie Sheridan, now pregnant, and in a scene where she reunites with her mother's best friends, Tanya, Christine Baranski, and Rosie, Julie Walters, in Greece, Rosie tells her, "Your mother was the bravest person we ever knew."
Let me tell you how she did it, all on her own.
What's that now?
Is Meryl Streep's iconic character Donna Sheridan dead?
The rest of the trailer teases a series of flashbacks, featuring actress Lily James, Cinderella, Pride and Prejudice and Zombies, as a young Donna Sheridan.
We see Donna meet the younger versions of Harry, played by Colin Firth and Mamma Mia.
Sam, Pierce Brosnan, and Rosie.
While we get a few shots of modern-day Streep, and the official press release promises that, yes, the actress will be in the film, the trailer seems to suggest that those appearances are posthumous.
Unsurprisingly, Twitter was not happy.
The idea of a Mamma Mia without much Streep wasn't flying with fans of the film. What a great idea to make a sequel to Mamma Mia where Donna Sheridan is dead, said no one ever, one user wrote.
It was then retweeted over 500 times.